And the fifth team out of the ACC.
The smell of popcorn and hot dogs floating through the stadium. It's the crack of the bat.